Hi, I'm Tony Yan. I'm the owner and the head chef of Tipsy Samurai. Tipsy Samurai, we bring Japanese yakitori to the city, and the happy izakaya cultural thing to the city as well. I've been through like going to Japan to experience them, and then going to the bigger city, I see all the newer restaurants come out in the bigger city have a really good vibe. Like, you know, like it's mixed kind of like Western and Asian culture together. So this is what I might come up the idea of the Tipsy Samurai. And the yakitori is it's pretty new to the city, and but it's really popular in other bigger cities. That's why we always wanna challenge ourselves to bring new stuff into the city here. To me personally, it's like when everybody gathered together with your friend, you share a plate. It's more like a tapas, like when you're smaller dishes, but everybody can enjoy that, and you can order like a bunch of them on the table. For the yakitori part, we want to keep it as traditional as we can. So we kind of give a little twist on some stuff. This square is not like your traditional, I'll say kebab or some other stuff you're doing at home. It's sweet, a little bit salty, and have those charcoal flavor. The charcoal are the key of the yakitori. It gave that flavor into the meat. We do have a lot of people come in and then they look at the bottle and say, well, this is cool. Like, can I have an ounce of that? And can I do this? And we make a lot of cocktail with it as well. So then people have can try everything. Then you can have a beer and a couple yakitori. We make a combo and let people know this is the way how you eat it. I like when people enjoyed my food. You know, open a restaurant, sure, you're making your living, right? But what make me really happy is when I hear people say, I love your food, a compliment about our flavor. You work so hard to make a meal, a food, and bring it out, people can enjoy them. That's what really make me happy, really happy. It's a passion.